Schrödinger's cat is still the best-known example for quantum physics. Schrödinger's cat, however, is not a real cat, but a thought experiment. In this thought experiment, a cat is placed in a box with a radioactive material and a flask of poison.
A devilish mixture.
When the atom decays, the poison is released. But you never know exactly when that will happen. The question is now whether, after an hour or so, the cat is dead or alive. And the answer is, the cat is both dead and alive at the same time. Crazy, isn't it? This state lasts until you open the box and look into it. The example of Schrödinger's cat illustrates a peculiarity of quantum physics. Nothing is 100% certain until you look very closely. Today, Schrödinger's cat is at least as known as its inventor, Erwin Schrödinger, who won the Nobel Prize for Physics.